Now that I have my quartz set up here, so I need a. Now, does the stone cutter works with that? No, obviously. Idiot. Lack of quartz. Now does it work? Okay. Quartz stairs. I know that I'm not going to be using just quartz stairs. That's okay. I'll texture it later. I'll just get the base for now. Let's just see where that gets me. I also need the blocks though. Scaffolding. Okay, so on that one I did set on stair block. But where though? Where does it cut? How did I do that? I do. Going on here. Oh wait. Okay. Start on this side. I'm lagging. I must be. There. So off of that, I would do this. And this. Let's see what that does. So this would be stairs. Oh, these would be stairs. And then I put slabs on top of that. Okay. And then I can over. You know what? This is such a laggy area because these farms and whatnot. Take this down for now. Yeah, I think I want to still stick with this. Should have more. Let's see. one more. Slab. And a full block. All right, home stretch. Okay. It's done. Squeeze the roof into this. I'm gonna put quartz stuff in the blocks. Yeah, okay. And blackstone for all that stuff. Oops. See what that does. Okay, so you know what? I need more stairs. This. Stairs here. 10. I need more stairs. Okay. There we go. Start from the top. So no. Where would I have put the concrete? There it is. Let's take all of it. I gotta find a mesa vial. I have so many projectiles for this world, but I can't hardly get time to play. Hold on, I have to sneeze. Did you see it? Sniffly. You know what? Let me see here. Hey, at least I got the big building done first. This little dinky thing shouldn't be too bad. But yeah, brain can obviously work a lot faster, but that's the case with everyone. However, I can maybe play an hour a day at best, in most cases. I just don't have the time. That's, you know, whatever. First world problem. So, in this episode, I'm not going to worry about anything else. I just want to finish all that stuff. I don't know what I'm going to do with these stalls yet. That's going to be it's totally in the ugly stage for now, but we can obviously see what the direction it's going to be heading is. Oh, you know what? I have to. That needs to be quartz. So this. I need to back up my world. Right before I try the 1.20 update. Because that would be very sad to lose that. If it gets corrupted somehow. These might be just like spruce fences, and maybe I could build out some overhang from the roof line there, but not today. Okay, that looks. What did I That's going to be all for today. Just get that going. Okay, well, see you later.